day that he was born. His destiny was sealed. He would be the one savior of the world. The wise men came and went. Everyone was sure. Eyes of royal blue, hair of shiny gold, skin of purest white. They brought him up as knight, kept him safe from sin, taught him to do good and fight the enemy. When he was 21, he left his home prepared, gray as stainless steel, red as running. Of God's choice, the purest of them, dressed in white was. His name was well known. He feared nobody. They told